Welcome back to Vanguard Motor Sales. I'm Greg, and I am standing in front of probably the coolest 79 Pacer on the planet. She's a Resto Mod, guys. She's got a 350 under the hood, air conditioning, beautiful restoration on the car, and you're gonna love checking this one out. So go to our website at vanguardmotorsales.com. We're gonna get it up on the lift so you can see just how nice the bottom side is. You can bet we're gonna tilt that forward and take a look at that 350 under the hood there. We're gonna look at the beautiful interior. We're gonna show you everything you need to see so you can make a great decision on your Pacer investment. So come on up, I'm gonna fire this Pacer up. She has got a sweet paint job. There's some metallic in that green paint, and I tell you what, the guy that laid that metallic down did a beautiful job. The chrome bumper looks like it's brand spanking new. All the lights, the bezels, the trim, everything on the car is phenomenal. And take a look at those wheels and tires. Man, is this thing sweet. Check out these door jams. You see how nice and easy that door opened up? Wait till you see us driving it. I've had the pleasure of driving this already, so I'm already excited about it. It was a blast to drive. Now we got a popper here for the trunk. I tell you what, you could fill that up with groceries. You can get your little picnic table in there, your tent, your lawn chairs, head out to the beach, head out to the ice cream store. Look down the side of it. Look at the body work. The paintwork, everything's beautiful. See how easy that door opens? She is gorgeous. And at Vanguard Motor Sales, we're not consignment dealers. That means we own this Pacer. As a matter of fact, we've got about 200 cars in stock right now, and we own each and every one of those cars. We've taken the time to check them out, so we know exactly what we've got. So when you call Tom at 248-974-9513, he can tell you anything you need to know about any one of our cars. Now let's take a look at the interior. All right, check out the door panel. She looks beautiful. The carpeting in there, gorgeous. Got a center console added there that's got gauges and the AC controls in there. The upholstery on the seats looks great. We've got seat belts in the front and in the rear. Headliner is in great shape. And take a look at that dash. The dash is beautiful. This is one hot little Pacer, guys. All right, let's go for a ride. I tell you what, one thing about Vanguard is, got a lot of firsts. First time I've ever driven a Resto Mod Pacer. I tell you what, if you like attention, this is your car right here. You get more attention in this thing than you do a GT500 Mustang. This thing is sweet, guys, I tell you what. And it drives awesome. I mean, where do you want to go? You want to go to Florida? Let's go. The only thing it needs is some flames on the outside. What a sweet ride. With the small block under the hood making the power. She's got air conditioning. Driving out nice. Look at that. No hands on the wheel. Going nice and straight. Just an amazing ride. Horns working. Our AC controls are down here, along with all the gauges we need for that small block. Windshield wipers are working. It's got tilt wheel in it. I mean, it's a sweet little ride here, guys. Wherever you want to go, let's go for a ride. Painted undercarriage. Just an amazing build here. Now, at Vanguard Motor Sales, we can ship this Pacer anywhere in the world. You just give us a call at 248-974-9513 and Tom will tell you just how easy it is to park this dream in your drive. Also, if you need a little bit of help with financing, we've got two banks we work with, about a 15-minute phone call with the banker, and he can hook you up. Look at this Datsun coming right here. That's one of our mechanics, Kermit, right there. He had inherited that from his uncle. Isn't that cool? Just almost as cool as me and the Pacer right here. Listen to the exhaust. She sounds great. She's driving awesome. And I tell you, if you want to come in and visit us, please come on in. We'd love to see you. We sell about 95% of our cars sight unseen, and we love to have visitors, so we'd love to have you come on in and check out the car or check out one of the other 40 cars we bring in every month. We've got 200 cars in inventory, and like I said, 40 new ones every month. Look how nice that thing drives. Speedo's working down there also. Now here's our shop right here. We're at 15100 Keel Street in Plymouth, Michigan. Now you gotta stick around because we're gonna do something the other guys don't do. We're gonna put this Pacer up on the lift so you can see just how beautiful the underside is. Then we're gonna pop the hood and you're gonna be really surprised what cool is under the hood of this baby. All right, we're underneath this Pacer now, and I told you it was nice underneath. Look at this, beautiful. Looks like brand new shocks. We got a mid-50s GM rear end in here, right around the 340 gear, and it is an open rear end. You can see the brake lines are brand new, the exhaust system's brand new, the frame looks good, backside of the quarters look great, and look at these floorboards, all nicely painted. We got a nice fuel line running front to back here. It's all P-clipped there where it should be. Looks like the parking brake's hooked up, good looking mufflers, drive shafts all painted up. We've got a cooler here for the trans. The front frame horns here are beautiful and nice paint job here. We got a little drive shaft loop here, 350 turbo trans, that's an automatic 3-speed. All the K-member and everything up here is all painted up, looks great. Chrome pulleys, aluminum radiator, looks like a new fuel pump. Rack and pinion steering, everything's painted up here. We got disc brakes up here. In the back, there's drum brakes, and the guys will pull those all apart and make sure they're in good working order. Now let's look at the wheels and tires. All right, up front here, we got American Racing, and let's see if I can find the size on the tire. 205, 65, 15s. The paint work, even on the bottom edge here, looks great. That rocker looks beautiful. The pinch weld looks great. Like I said, one cool Pacer right here. Let's check the rear. All right, out back, we got a little bit more rubber back here. Let's see, 225, 75, 15s, same good looking rims. The wheel lips look good here. The lower quarters look good. The rockers are beautiful. Like I said, this gotta be the nicest Pacer in town. Let's get under the hood. All right, under the hood here, we got a small block Chevy. This is a 86 or newer block, so it's a one-piece rear main seal. It's got a EnduraShine intake and Edelbrock. It's got an Edelbrock carburetor right around 600 CFM. She's got air conditioning, March pulley set up, aluminum radiator, nice paint on the firewall, the inner wheelhouses, shorty headers, those are jet coated. Looks like an HEI distributor firing her up. It's got power brakes, got a chrome master cylinder. She's got power steering, electric fan on the radiator, everything under here. I'll tell you what, take this Pacer anywhere and be proud, guys. Nobody else has got one. Give us a call at 248-974-9513 and let Vanguard Motor Sales park this dream in your driveway.